The first jazz record, and the one that made me really fall in love with this music, was Ella Fitzgerald sings the Duke Ellington songbook. I used to memorize the solos that Ella used to sing. Do 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 wee do da ba wee ship do you I da da ba bo da you do ba woo wee wee I etc etc. My first performance was at age 15 in a small jazz club in northern Italy. They asked me if I wanted to try an evening of standards and songs, jazz songs. So that's really how it started.